Hey, how's it going? Nerdy back with you once again, and we're gonna continue our Solaris Let's Play of the Alpha mod. And of course, we're continuing with our ridiculous butterfly scientific collective. Glad to have you along. It's been about a day since I played this particular game last, so it will take me a little while to get reoriented on what I was doing and what my goals are. So let's take a look at some of these pop-ups. Timed-based project. We have a relocation project here. And where is that on the map? I think the science ship is headed to that. We have some inactive buildings. Yeah, we do have a planet that looks like our butterfly people really don't like because they keep abandoning it. So, how do we fix that? No, winged is our new world. So, okay, that guy's not doing nothing, so we'll get him to work there. Oh, there's no Synthahall there. That's why they're not working. That's right, we had special buildings and special resources now that we do have to worry about because we are playing with the mod. So, what can this guy tap into? Okay, they're building a hydroponics facility there, so that will keep him occupied. Cool, but who's unemployed then? That guy, because they haven't built it yet. Excellent. Bystands finishes construction queue. That's right, we're starting to build up our navy. And let's take a look at the universe in general. We did build a couple of frontier outposts so we could tap into some extra resources, and there is a fortress there, which kicked our butt last game and really put us behind. Let's take a look at the empires. We're equivalent to everyone except for these folk. Okay. And we're guaranteeing the independence of these guys. Okay. Interesting. So we'll let time tick down, and we should take a look at the surface of our planet. So, our home world is good. The Flutterball, they have population filling in here. Nothing new. How are they doing for food? They got a ton of food. Any kind of unique or special buildings we can build? Can't build that because we don't have any resources. Communications hub, which increases our naval capacity and increases our core sector systems. Not really worried about core sector systems right now because we have a max of 10, and there's not a lot of worlds that we can actually make use of. Comms array, that increases society and engineering output, and that might be a good thing to have there. Intensive hydroponic farms, a light mech bay. Planet fortification toughness, a steam plant for extra power. Maintenance is 5 ice or 5 of those cubes. How many of those cubes do we have right now? 20 out of 28. So we can build a steam plant there. Could also make a brewery. Requires water. And produces synthol, which is actually what that other planet needs. I like the idea of a steam plant, though. Military Academy, mineral processing plants, mineral silo, mining network, natural fuels converter, fusion plants, radio telescope array, storm tower. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the steam plant. For extra energy, because we do need a lot of energy to terraform other planets.
System survey complete.
Okay, and we do have our science ships kind of surveying the perimeter of the galaxy, looking for new worlds, new civilizations to boldly go where no man has gone before, or in this case, no butterfly. Okay, what else is on the go? Monarch Prime. Well, we can upgrade a building there. We're behind on, okay, this is a basic science lab, but we are behind on society and physics or engineering. We're behind on engineering, so we'll upgrade that to an engineering building. Probably clear out another one of these tiles since we do have the resources to do that. So let's clear a couple of these. Check out this world.
Construction complete.
And they need to upgrade their administration building, but we don't have the influence for it. Okay, our construction ship has finished building something. And we do have one army that we could land. Okay. And we're ticking up 140 minerals a month. That's not terrible. It's not great either. Well, we can take in this and get some more minerals, and I think that's a special resource as well. So yeah, we're not an aggressive species. We're not well, we are an aggressive species. We do like going to war, but we just haven't really found a good opportunity to do it yet. So we'll let time tick along here and take things as they come. Need a mech bay somewhere so we can build mechs. Could probably build some assault armies, but that's gonna tap into our energy credit drain.
System
So
survey complete.
another system's been surveyed. We have a science ship with nothing to do. So where's that special project? It's up here. And he's taking care of that, so we'll get you to survey systems automatically. Construction ship is building something. And I just want to make sure we can't upgrade anything else. Doesn't look like it. How much would something like this cost to terraform? To a tropical world. Can't do it because we don't have atmospheric manipulation. So that's kind of one of the technologies that we should focus on. Speaking of technologies, let's take a look at what we're researching. We have antimatter power, we have naval capacity, and we're researching for extra minerals. What kind of ships can we produce? Spaceports. Well, we're up to cruisers. Do we actually have any cruisers?
Construction complete.
Six. Yeah. Wingand has finished building something. Well, they can upgrade that. And I think this is a planet where they had issues with food, so that's good. They're building. Where's the population coming in here? Or is their population coming in? Probably not. They're minus one food. That's why there's no population coming in. Let's check out their spaceports. We
Research
kind of
complete.
need the space hydroponics for them. Monarch Prime. Check out the surface there. They're coming in to do science. Flutterball. They're coming in to work there. And naval capacity is up 10%. That's good. I like the idea of reducing the leader recruitment cost right now. So let's go for that. It's going to take us 15 months. And we're a few months from being able to
Construction
upgrade one of
complete.
our administration buildings. Tigris. Let's finish the research station. Which one was that? One of them. Okay. How are these guys for military strength? The Vague or
Construction complete.
us? I think they jump up above us every once in a while. Jaegers complete construction, so they need something to do. Well, there are some resources here that we can take advantage of, so we'll get him to build some mining stations. Bystown can build. Let's get them to build another cruiser. Since we do have the resources for it. And, okay, this is another construction. Oh, we have a second construction ship. I didn't realize that. Well, we do have some resources we can tap into here, so we'll get him to build down there. Complete. The boom system has been surveyed. Monarch Prime. And it's these folks who are kind of the guys who really kick our butts if construction complete. We somehow made them mad. Winged has finished their surface construction. We should build some defensive armies. Let's take a look at the surface. We're going to need to build one of those, a brewery at some point, so we can make synthol and actually use these buildings. This place, there's nothing going on because it's not growing, so I'm going to have to change that somehow. Or we can use robots, actually. Forestry reduces 1, 1, and 1. Okay, we can make a brewery. It's going to cost us 9.5 influence, though. Extra energy. I really like the idea of having a mech bay. And, okay. Let's build. Do we not have access to robots? I thought we had access to robots. That must be my other game. Okay. So, we're going to have to get people to migrate there somehow, some way.
Construction complete.
Don't know how that's going to work. Bystown's finished construction. Get you to pump out a couple of destroyers. We're still a long way away from our naval capacity. We do have to keep an eye on it, too, though, because it is sucking up energy. I'd like a chance at this system, if I could. As research, 5 months remaining. Oh, we should be able to...
construction complete.
Here, can we upgrade this? 10 pop, and they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's not happening there. Is there another
complete
10 pop for them? Apparently nobody's working at the station there. I guess we had some little bit of out-migration. So is everyone working here? Looks like it's... Okay. And our construction ships won't have that much... Oh, this system still isn't completely tapped. Neither is this system. Okay. So never mind. I was going to say our construction ships won't have much to do after they finish with those systems, but there still are a few scattered resources that we haven't taken in yet. I think I was concentrating on energy for a while.
Construction complete.
Okay, shipyard again. We're at 14. I mean, what is that? 10%. It's barren world. How about this? 10%. Okay, let's take a look at our expansion planner. These are the places that we can actually colonize. So 60% seems to be our cutoff. That place costs 79. Where is that? down here, and it's very close to their border. Will allow us to get some extra energy, though. Okay, let's build a colony ship, and I think we're actually going to send them there. Don't see too much else to do right now. Okay, another system's been surveyed. What's this place? 65%. But it'll cost us a 300 influence to colonize because it's so far away.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's take a look at the surface here. We can upgrade our energy output here. That's it, Monarch Prime. Everybody is good. Caterpillar. Nobody's actually doing anything. And we do have the tropical world. I wonder if, even if nobody works at it, if we can still build mechs. I like the idea of having mechs piloted by butterflies. Okay, Tigris needs something to do. You can work this system. 382, okay. We'll wait the extra tick. And we'll send him on his way. There we go. Of course, the year passed by, so that means that it's going to auto-save. Mining stations, there you go.
Research complete.
Some more research done.
Anomaly found. Oh,
and an anomaly, so let's research that. And, okay, so it's going to be a bit cheaper for us to recruit people. Border control.
Construction complete.
Reduces ethics divergence and slows down migration speed. Social welfare programs. Military service. This helps us with food, and we do have that one planet that's kind of stagnant right now, so that actually may help that planet. So let's go for that. How's the rest of the research going? 16 months and 12. Okay. And, okay, they're still building their colony ship. It's going to cut into our energy once again. So we may be running at an energy deficit for a while until that world has been actually colonized. Special product failed. Okay, that happens. I think I ran into a special project once where the failure rate was literally 100%. Okay, we found a derelict shipyard. Should study its construction. Cool. Winged has nothing going on. They're waiting for what? They have no food? They have food, so they should be growing. Okay, they're growing there. And, okay, you're going to need some space booze. Build. So that was what was that called? It was literally a brewery, Frontier 85. Okay, so we'll wait for that to take up to 85. That's going to take us a couple months. We do have to keep an eye out for that colony ship finishing up fairly soon, too. Okay, there's 1 month.
Construction complete.
And we gotta wait one more month. We should be able to do it. Can't go any faster, can I? No. The thing about these games, like, sometimes fastest is too slow and sometimes too fast. Okay, lacking 2.4. So, actually, one more month. Oh, the colony ship's done. Okay, so we want. Is it this world? No, that's 15%. Must be this one down here. I just wanted to take a look at the worlds again. Expansion planner. 79, yeah, that's it. Okay, we're going to colonize from here. And not much in the way of tiles that we can use. We may have people just starve to death here. I guess here, can we terraform this anymore? So I want to look at the actual world. And terraform. Oh, it's not within our borders. And that's a large asteroid that we can't do anything with. I mean, this is literally the only planet that we can do something with. Alright, let's drop some people down here. I don't know how that's going to work out for them. Okay, and was it winged? Yeah. So we're just waiting for the end of the month so we can build a brewery. And that way we can operate our cantinas. Jaeger needs something to do. Build mining stations there. There we go. Now we should be able to build a brewery on Winged. Build. It's probably going to be down here a ways. Frontier, I think it starts with. There we go. Okay. And we might be able to take in that system now. Once we get that place colonized. So we're only doing 5 energy a month. A lot of that's due to the fact that we're sending out a colony ship. Not much on the go on the world, so let's take a look there. They're filling in there. What is that anyway? Produces 10 energy, so I like it. I think it's a hydro dam. This place has no food, but it's not growing. Hopefully we'll unlock some of the special resource that lets us generate extra food. Because we do have a couple stagnated worlds right now. These guys are going to be unemployed when they come in. They'll probably complain about it.
Construction complete.
Tigris is done, but they're still working, okay. We do have quite a few minerals right now. Let's up our naval numbers a bit while we can. These guys might be cheese that were kind of coming in on their borders. Winged has finished for surface construction. Okay, and they are now producing booze. And these guys are working here, and they're producing energy and food. Okay. We need someone to actually migrate there. Okay, here's what we need to do. We need to build a hydroponics farm. And then we need to force someone to relocate there. I think the same thing's going to have to happen on this planet.
Research complete.
Or at least we're going to have to build. What do we need for hydroponics? Probably lacking the energy. 57. Okay, we got some research done. It allows us to upgrade our mineral processing. What's this resource do? Ship hull points plus 10. Plasma thrusters, engineering facility, strategic replicator gems. general transformer missiles. Well, this is kind of a general fleet upgrade, so I like the idea of that. How's the rest of the research? 17, 4 months? Okay. So I'm really hoping we can tap into some of that special hydroponic space dust. And that will let us grow those planets that have kind of stagnated because of lack of food.
System survey complete.
Oh, another system surveyed. We're up to 5,000 now for our fleet. Flutter, okay, so someone's going into that slot. That's good, but these people are going to Monarch Prime.
Construction complete.
Okay. So we need to build the hydroponics facility here. We may have a bit of starvation once those guys migrate. Caterpillar. Again, they're kind of stagnated. So I may have to force someone to move. I think that costs influence, which is not great, but you gotta do what you gotta do. And they're busy colonizing. Okay, so we now have access to this system. So if a construction ship actually runs out of stuff to do, then do we have access to this system as well? Can't tell. Just kind of on the edge. Looks like it falls within our borders, so that might be the next sector to take advantage of in terms of building mining colonies and whatnot.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Back at the ball. Can we upgrade any of our buildings here? So we did have that mining silo upgrade. I don't think we have any silos, actually.
Research complete.
Oh, research is done. It reveals that resource. Hopefully we have it somewhere. That raises habitability, which we kind of need. So we'll go for that.
Anomaly found.
Okay, we'll research that anomaly. And Caterpillar is finished. Oh, we're really close to taking in that world. We definitely have access to Squoo or Sow or whatever it is. There's one research spot we can build there. Are these guys angry that we're kind of pushing in on their borders? This better be good, overwhelming. Nope. Okay.
Anomaly found.
Another anomaly. It's a strange phenomenon. Monarch Prime's finished.
Construction complete.
And we found a listening post, which gives us a special project of listening arrays. Go to scientist skill 5 or higher. Okay, it looks like we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need to work on that research project. Just making sure there's nothing else I can upgrade here. Okay, so the hydroponics facility is up and running. So we just need someone to work it. Okay. Can we force someone to relocate here? This will slow down research. Can we afford to slow down on this planet? And these guys, not really that important. Resettle? Oh. Can't make anybody resettle. Okay. Okay, let's go look at that world. We'll have to do some micromanaging here. Okay, we'll have to turn off the research for now. That gives us one food, so that means we should have population coming in good. And we can upgrade that. And yeah, that's going to help us there. So the stagnation should stop on that planet. Oh, we had a scientist die. Who was that? That was our physicist. Cost down, leader experience, survey speed, and computing. I like the idea of you, but we can't afford you. You're cheap. So I guess Henry is the scientist that we're going to get working in that field. Okay. We do have a ton of minerals right now. Let's build a couple more cruisers, a Hawking. Okay. Pump out a few more ships. And we do have our colony established here. We'll have to keep an eye out for people migrating. Alright, so food 3. Let's build a power plant there. All our construction ships are still working.
Construction complete.
Okay, and he's still working there, okay.
Construction complete.
Okay, Tigris is finishing up some construction. Still building, though. Things a little slow right now. That's okay. Thought I saw some migration happening from somewhere. Oh, that, okay, so it's 18 months before that happens. And hopefully they will move somewhere where there's food. Should build a few corvettes because I've been kind of heavy on the big ships. Well, the Prime. I like the name of that planet. I've usually been changing the names of the planets, but that kind of fits. Wildor fits in with the butterfly motif, in my opinion, anyway.
Construction complete. Special project complete.
Okay, so we gained an artifact and we gained some research. Good. And that means the science ship now has to go back and doing its research of the galaxy. Okay, this system now falls within our bounds. That's good. We have to keep expanding. Okay, so our construction ships are still working. And we are building more ships. Okay, the Jaeger finished something. And one of our scientists went up a level. Neat. So I could build more ships, but I'm going to hold off on the resources until the construction ships finish up, because just kind of want to send them here, here, and here without having to worry about micromanaging them. Well, some research is done in this, and ship hull points.
Construction.
Okay, oops, another anomaly, so we'll research that. Weapon damage for kinetics. I think we have kinetic weapons as well. Robots. I think robots would be useful at this point. Alright, so Tigris has nothing to do, so yeah, this is why I saved all those minerals, so I could send them there and not have to worry about micromanaging him. Or her. Whoever's in charge of that ship, the captain. Just got a text that I have to reply to, so I'm sorry about this. You can jump ahead a couple seconds if you're watching this on YouTube. Okay, and just want to be able to. Okay, I guess giant ship. Bring it up, whatever it is. Okay, let's go for it. Updated. I think I had another game where I failed that before. Okay, situation log is updated. We do have a nice few resources, so let's check out our worlds here. So people are coming into being there. People are coming into being there. Caterpillar! We're basically... Okay, so they do have food. We do have some people coming in there, which is good. Monarch Prime. We can upgrade this, so... Eventually, once the people from the Flutterball do migrate, they will have somewhere to work and do something productive. And that's about it. Okay. So all my construction ships are working away. We're building some destroyers. Okay. Place is kind of almost in our border. We're still, well, we're creeping up on our naval capacity, which is good. Like, once we're there, maintaining that's not such a big deal, but it does take a while to build up. Okay, well, we do have a spaceport for the Flutterball, so... Build ourselves a couple of destroyers to augment our fleet. And just, let's take a look. Okay, so these are the bug people. They're still inferior to us. Fleet power, okay. Their technology is superior. So I kind of want to beat these guys down because their fleet power is below ours. Okay, so that may be the next project for us. So we may be actually going to war very soon, finally. Finally. Can't be complete pacifists. And that will actually increase the happiness of everyone in my society, because we do love our wars. Okay, everyone's working away there.
System survey complete.
Another system has been surveyed. Lots of resources there. And there's a 60% world in that system, and they have alien pets. Neat. Gonna cost us 80 influence to colonize it, though. We're at 99 out of 109. Gonna build a few more assault armies. Because we'll probably need at least two or three kind of filled out armies if we do an invasion. Well, we do have research done, and we have alien vessels down there. Okay, we can upgrade our ships to include antimatter. Self-aware colony ships. energy credits plus 5. Yes, please. Okay, so let's take a look at our ship designs. So we now have to upgrade these to you. Okay, any weapons we can upgrade? No. We can upgrade that. We'll save that. Okay. Destroyers. We want to upgrade you to 4s. Okay, shields are at 100 right now. Okay, that's really going to beef up those guys. Just want to make sure there's nothing else I can upgrade. Nope. So we will save that. Okay, that's already done. Cruisers. Okay. Make sure this is all good. Oh, what are you? Sniper. We don't really want to build snipers. 32. Let's build one large there. So we're at, what for shields now? 420. 480. Okay, yeah, we'll save that. And cruisers. No, cruiser is my largest, okay. Alright, so let's upgrade our fleets. Gonna take a little while for those upgrades to happen. And ships will generally be more expensive for us now that we have those upgrades applied. The Jaeger needs something to do. Okay, we'll have to start off with micromanagement. Fleet is 6,000 asteroid. It's an ill omen. Updated. Darn it. Probably gonna make people less happy. What? Wildor Prime. Oh, so we have like a massive asteroid coming in. I don't know if I'm gonna make it in time. Okay, I guess it's very slow moving. Okay, I thought it was actually that planet. It's like, holy crap! Okay, come on, First Fleet. You can do it. I believe in you. How are things on the surface here? Flutterball has finished its construction queue. Yeah, we are suffering a bit of an energy deficit right now. That's okay. Winget. How much is going on? Just hopefully the people there don't explode. 3 food on this planet now, so we're at plus 2, so we should be fine there. How long till these guys actually finish their immigration? 7 months. Okay. Okay, where is the First Fleet?
System survey complete.
It's a system away, I think. Another scientific collective. Scientific collective. Another system surveyed. And yes, the asteroid Doom is still coming. Hello, First Fleet. Where are you? A couple jumps away. Hopefully we can make it. We have these guys kind of trailing in. It's like, wait for me!
Construction complete.
Oh, the science ship needs something to do. Okay. Come on, we just colonized here. Why are you doing this, asteroid? Why you gotta be like that? Okay, here we go. All right, take care of that asteroid, please, very quickly. We have an admiral. An old admiral, but we have a admiral. We actually need you to attack the asteroid and not kind of just orbit that planet. There we go. Okay. Here we come to save the day, hopefully. Thankfully, it's not very fast. Construction ships are still working. Okay. Blow it up. Blow it all up. Maybe missing a lot of shots. I don't know how I feel about that. Bada boom. Holy crap. Nice mineral gain for that. So at least you get a reward. All right. Well, head back home and get yourselves upgraded, boys. Congratulations on a job well done. And, well, considering that we do have a few more minerals now. We may build some more ships. Okay, that's going to keep them busy for a while, and I actually think that's going to put us over our naval capacity. But that's okay, because we are really, really looking at going to war right now. And transport fleets are filling up. Where's the world where we have a mech bay? It's not here. At minus one food as well. So we're really waiting for... Okay, so someone did emigrate here, but where did they go? Is nobody unemployed? Well, food's more important than science right now. Can't have my butterfly people starving to death. Food here is 7. Okay, they're almost filled in there. Okay, we've encountered some aliens.
Construction complete.
Jaeger needs something to do, so... Alright, so we can just kind of automate him for a little while. And we're back into the positives for energy again, which is good for us.
Research complete.
Ooh, research done. Habitability goes up. That's good. Crew quarters. Atmospheric manipulation. Okay, that's what we need for like some heavy-duty terraforming. You're now at 65%. How much will it cost us to colonize you? 80. Well, we could do it, potentially, assuming like... Does everyone have a governor? We really need another governor as well. Recruits. Army, garrison, health. I think the extra food should be good. It's gonna take us a while to build the influence for it. I kind of wish there were ways for you to generate more influence. Wow, these guys are definitely growing galactic. They're now the galactic Vagorg. We're equivalents, but their fleet power is inferior. Good. And that should continue to diminish as we build up our fleet. First fleet's still doing its upgrades. Tigris. Does it have stuff to do? Yes, okay. New contact. Administration of Degfion. Interesting. Hello to you. Cooperation will benefit us all. Where are you? You're down here. Wow! Well, the galactic map is filling in. Okay, you still have work to do, good. And they finished the recruitment of armies there, so we do need... Man, I really want mechs. Where's the world with our mech plan? Planetary capital. Okay, that's not happening yet. You're going to work there. Can we build a hydro station? Hydro cell bank. 3 and a nuke. Do we have any extra nukes? We have a ton of nukes, actually. Okay, we'll get you to work there. And, okay, we do have a random dude down here. So we'll get you to work at a... science lab once we have the energy. We actually do have to build these armies for stuff to happen. Okay. First fleet is still doing its upgrades. How's research going? 2 months till we can have robots, which might be good. And that's going to be a nice boost to us as well.
System survey complete.
Tiamat has been completely surveyed. Tiamat.
Research complete.
Okay, and we can now build robots. Good. Well, upgrading our weapons might be a nice thing, especially if we're headed to war. Okay, let's take a look at the surfaces again. Okay, so... is there anywhere that's lacking food? You're good. You're good. You're good. You're not great. I thought we ordered a governor for you. That must have been winged. And the ale costs 45. Oh, this guy's available. No wonder. I bought him, but I didn't assign him. Construction ship's still working. Nice few minerals.
Construction complete.
Okay. Shanty school. And they're upgrading to a science lab? Okay. They're not doing anything. Build. Lacking the energy to build robots. It's all about the energy, hey? And we're really over our naval capacity now, so...
construction complete.
Spaceport of Bystown. They're still building? How many ships do they have left? Spaceport. No? You're here, and you should be upgrading. Just the fact that there's so many of you. Construction ships are all working good. All right, so I think I'm ready for war. I mean, those guys are going to take forever to upgrade. So we will move First Fleet here, so they're in jumping distance. I guess we're in energy deficit. I can change that, though. Well, not change it, but reduce the impact of it. Who likes us? These guys kind of like us. They're a member of the Star League. Ooh, he's got one eye. Would you like to trade? We will give you minerals. We want your energy credits. Confirm.
Construction complete.
Probably doesn't have enough energy credits to actually do that. Okay, construction's complete. There's energy here, okay. Alright. Let's humiliate these guys. It's just going to be a war of humiliation. Because I'm not really interested in their territory. Okay, the rivals, we're going to declare war. And get them to stop their atrocities. Vassalization's not going to happen. Maybe liberation may be good for us, Gel. Because we love aliens, like our guys love aliens, so. Gal something. You. Does anyone like them? Nope. Okay, confirm. Okay. Maybe a little bit of back and forth here while I try to find their main fleet. Let's talk to our buddies down here again, see if we can work out a trade deal.
Complete.
Offer trade deal. Credits. Send transfer. Get like 500 off of you. See if you like that.
Complete.
Good. I'm hoping you guys are actually using that to build some good stuff. Okay, we have people coming in there. That's the food situation. One, so we will need a hydroponics farm. Winged. Everyone is cool, except we don't have any synthol. So we should almost build, or tear this down actually, replace. Comms array, hydroponics farm, the mech bay. Now that's going to suppress the food. That's food and biology, I like the idea of that. Or society. These guys actually growing, yes. Build robots so we can produce mechs. Again, I'm really, really like the idea of mechs. Okay, so here we go. We may have some combat here now in a second. Gains traits. Okay, what's in the system? Well, we got a 1.2 station. And we do have a full up transport fleet now, okay. So I'm hoping they're going to send their guys to stop my guys. Okay, no, they went to Monarch Primes. First Fleet, you need to fall back here. It's not too far away. We may lose some stuff while our guys kind of fall back. Station has 3.3. Okay, and they do have Marines coming. So Monarch Prime. What do we got? Start building some defensive armies. Build all of the defensive armies while that happens.
Station under attack.
Yep, we understand that.
Station under attack.
Got it. There's a station under attack. Cool.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay. Just want to kind of look at the fight here. The station might win by itself, actually. Ooh. And our fleet came in to save the day.
Situation log updated.
And we've found a new civilization. Cool. Looks like they're going to... I think they retreated by the look of it. We may lose this mining place, though. Yeah, they retreated. Okay, so let's go back to... Okay, we gotta go through here to get to their home world. Okay.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Well, Prime finished some surface construction. Okay, so they're ready for their new population. They're building their pop. Robots are coming in there. These guys aren't doing anything. We got one food. That's going to put us at zero. So we're going to need hydroponics to grow. Monarch Prime. Should be okay. Flutterball. Coming into there. Good. Okay.
System survey complete.
Right. Let's get rid of this space station. Scientists gained a level, that's good. This guy should be ready to kick booty. I don't mind losing a few ships because we are over the naval capacity. But if that number starts dropping a lot, I'm going to have to start pumping out more ships.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay, here we go.
Hostile fleet engaged.
So our fleet's in combat, so they kind of favor missiles.
Construction complete.
So when I look at the war, there we go.
Situation log updated.
Okay, we did lose one ship. Alright, let's bombard. Do we actually have a bombardment doctrine is the question. Oh, Tigris needs something to do, or Tigris. Neutral fleet there. You're not in our border. Build some research stations. I think we've tapped into everything else aside from research. Okay. So build a research station there. Okay, they do have their large battle group there. And are we actually bombarding these guys? Yes. quite strong planetary defenses as well. Now, if I do semi-transport fleet here, what route will they take? Okay, they'll go that way.
Research complete.
Okay, so I think the war is going well. Plus 5% energy credits, that's going to be great for us. Data core and world capital. Extra energy storage, warp drive 3, map the stars, power plant upgrades would be good. Okay, we're in energy surplus again, which is good. We do have our transport fleet moving out.
Construction complete.
Okay, Caterpillar is finished. Okay, surface. Okay, so they're ready for their population increase. We're rebuilding there. Okay, that's good. Why have you stopped working? I don't know. Okay, we can upgrade this. Have that ready to go. Robots are still being built there.
Construction complete.
I think that's about it for what we can do. The Jaeger needs something to do. Start building some research stations. They're just kind of hanging back and let me do my thing while I bombard this world. Here comes the transport fleet. Gonna land. What do they have for surface armies? A lot of garrisons and a couple of defensive armies. But we have powered exoskeletons. However that works for butterflies. Yeah.
Construction complete.
Winged has finished its surface construction queue. Okay, you're good. We're waiting for population to come in there. And you're upgrading. Do we have no growth here, or am I just not seeing it? Oh, they're growing there, okay. Alright. Take a look at the first fleet again. And how's the assault army production going?
System survey complete.
Okay, let's take a look at the invasion. Encountered another alien type being. So we're starting to chop through their garrisons. We should have control of this world pretty soon. And we don't need a huge war score either.
Enemy planet secured.
Okay, we've secured that planet. That puts us up to 31. They do have. We're actually going to get First Fleet to chase you. You just need something to do. I'll have to check that out. Can we build any more research stations? Yes. Okay, they're going to take out the wormhole generator in this system. I'm fine with that.
Construction complete.
Nurse gained a level, and we have some more construction completed. Surface view again.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay, let's see if they actually engage. Seems to be a fairly even battle, actually. Four versus my 7.6.
Hostile fleet engaged.
They may have better weapons. Okay, we'll probably start losing ships very soon. They're 3.1. They're almost completely out of shields. 2.8. Okay, and we do need to start pumping out ships again. Okay. We are Admiral will gain a level from this. Apparently it's still not a guaranteed win. K 800s. We have lost quite a few ships, and they do have the they have a bit of an advantage having that base there. Okay, we need to get you to attack the spaceport. Okay, so that's what you're doing. Gonna lose a few cruisers on the way to do this. Or corvettes, actually.
Construction complete.
Okay, and that's going to reduce our naval capacity as well. Let's take out some of this stuff. Jaeger needs something to do. I think we're actually running out of spots where we can do construction. We do have someone sent that way. I think that's pretty much it, actually. Okay, so we do have a science ship there, and they are sending in some a fleet there.
System survey complete.
Probably have to break these guys up and
hostile fleet engaged.
Send half of them to that that world that we just conquered.
Situation log updated.
Okay. All right, so we will. I want to look at you, actually. I want to bring open that
system
menu. Yeah.
Complete.
Yeah, that's fine. There we go. Split. Okay, so we want the second fleet to attack you. Okay. First fleet is going to start bombardment. Well, we'll take out this mining station first. Down, still pumping out ships.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Take out this mining station. It's going to reduce their capacity. We are over the war score that
situation
we need right now, so
updated.
I'm hoping these guys are just going to surrender at some point. So, fleet presence. Okay, so they've started the bombardment, I guess. Yeah. That's
hostile
fine.
Fleet engaged.
Okay, They've decided to attack the mining station instead of the fleet for some reason. That's okay, that's going to reduce their capacity. Yes! It's the best possible outcome. That gains us influence as well, which is really, really good for us. So, we've liberated these guys. I'm going to trust you. That's all in the positive. Non-aggression pact. Don't want to be their vassal. Our population -9, relative power, distance. Well, hopefully they'll decide to be a vassal on their own. I was mainly going for the influence, though. So make sure we have governors all around. Yes, okay, so let's take a look at our worlds. Can we upgrade any of our planetary buildings while we have this influence? Well, we have someone coming into being there. So they're going to need... Okay, so they have food. So let's get them to do science. Monarch Prime. Is there growth happening here? +4, there should be. Okay, it's taking place up there. Caterpillar. Okay, we do have the robots working in the mech bay there. That means I can build mechs. I like the idea of being able to build mechs. Okay, surface. Okay, they're filling in there, and... We need to upgrade the capital building here. We need 4 pop on the planet for that to happen. And we're going to have to figure out how to clear some of these tiles. Okay, we're talking to another civilization. Greetings, ancient Orsaya, very glad we failed. A few of us remain today. Okay, I guess they're like a Fallen Empire.
Research complete.
Look at that jungle. Research done. Atmospheric manipulation. Good. Wild crops. Yes, we need that to work on this system. Jaeger needs something to do. We still can't send it anywhere. Alright, so let's look at potential worlds that we can terraform. So we're looking for systems fairly close by, with lots of resources. So, expansion planner. Okay, we want to look at everything. And we want to look at energy. And... Okay, that's 30. Okay. So, what's going on here? Terraform. We need 6,000, but we don't have the Genesis device. Okay, so that's a completely barren world, so we can't do anything there. What about this world? Okay, so we need it can't be completely barren, so we'll have to change our criteria. Expansion planner. So we want 20% at least. Good energy. Savannah world, okay. I think this is actually the place that we terraformed a bit before. It's not within our borders. Okay. Let's add this caveat. This has a lot of minerals. One food. This is an arid world. terraform tropical. So we need 2,500 energy for that. So let's build up our minerals and then we're going to trade them. And yeah, I don't think I checked for being able to upgrade. What are we missing here? We're missing energy. So okay. Wait for that to pop up and we will upgrade this building. It's going to help out this planet. So we'll wait till the end of the month.
Incoming transmission.
Oh, we have an incoming transmission. What that happened to worry about is Flutterby, and we suggest entering a non-aggression pact. Okay, we're already in a non-aggression pact. Cool. Okay. So, which world were we looking at for the upgrade? You. So we need 24. So we actually gotta wait 2 months to upgrade that.
Incoming transmission.
Oh, another incoming transmission. What's this? Migration treaty. Okay, well we can migrate between the different planets. I have no issue with that because we love aliens apparently. We can build a research station there. Give them something to do anyhow. We need you to heal. We need you to heal. We also have to upgrade these guys. These guys are still building a mech lance. Now we can upgrade this. I think with that upgrade, we're going to end off this episode here. Watch on Twitch. Thanks for stopping by. If you're watching on YouTube and like what you see, please like and subscribe. And we will see you next time.